Before the game, we talked with varsity basketball coach Duran about the strange situation the team was placed in by the ILH round robin rules.
As I know, tonight's game is a must-lose or win situation. If you lose, you will be going have a shot at the state title, but if you win, it's the end of the season. How do you feel about this situation?
Well, it's a situation that should never occur. No basketball team should be put in a situation where to win, you'd be penalized, and to lose, you actually, it's to your advantage. We're going into this game to win, and we've talked about it in team meetings, and that's what sports is all about, is to go out and do your very best. It's been a real tough one. In fact, going into this game tonight, I'm not really sure as to the outcome, other than the fact that I know our team is going to go out and play hard. We've gone through an awful lot of emotions on it, but there's no doubt that I think you have to look at it as positive both ways.
We talked to Athletic Director Mr. Ralph Martinson.
If our team lost, then we would qualify for a playoff for the third spot to go into the state championship, where if we won the game, we would be eliminated.
Seen here with Skycam, we watched Punahou make numerous valiant attempts to regain the lead. However, despite the efforts of Gib Arnold, number 22, and other fellow members, Punahou was unable to put the points in the basket. Not even the crowd, which was numerous, could help Punahou turn the tide. We talked to two players after the game, Than Healy and Greg Anderson. First, we asked Than, what did you feel was the main reason for this loss?
We lost the St. Louis game, and I was talking to some people, and they told me that this might happen. So it was weird, because my first instinct was, okay, we can just throw the game and we'll be in states. But it's really hard to throw a game. I mean, you have more pride than that. So I think it's really it's a bad situation the league put this team in. And I think that overcoming it the way we did was good. So I'm glad they're not going to have it. They're changing the rules so they don't have it next year. So I don't know. I guess that it just happened. I'm glad it's over with.
Well, even though you guys lost today, how do you feel about the fact that you guys are still going to states?
Well, we're not exactly going to states. We still have a playoff with St. Louis or Iolani, or maybe both of them. And we're happy to be in that situation. I mean, the loss hurts. And coming into the game, a lot of us wanted to win the game, you know, for our coach and for ourselves, and I mean, we're happy that we still have the chance, but it's going to be kind of hard to bounce back from after a game like this. But we're going to try our best.